coming to receiver. I just, knew it was coming. I just made a play.
Yeah, film study at all?
Yeah, film study.
Front row right, Tim?
Yeah, Darron Campbell, number one, how determined were you to make a play there? You looked like you jumped it with gusto.
I mean, really, just read it, just went and made the play. Then we needed something, just trying to make something happen.
Yeah, that's what I was going to ask you. I mean, was there a sense that that had to happen in this game? To kind of get some distance.
I mean, doing my job, I guess. But defense, you know, once again, I mean, the offense takes a minute to get the rhythm. We know we got to go out there, have fun, do our job, and stop them.
Front row left over there, Austin.
Darron, you guys seem kind of irritated throughout the week that people questioned what happened last Saturday. It was 38-0. I mean, if that's going to probably happen again now in the 2013 game, what was the mindset for you guys in the locker room? Are you disappointed with this today? Just happy to win?
We're happy to win. I don't really know. I mean, it's not really, blaring music down there right now. You know, as a team, you know, we want to be going on all cylinders. So we'll just get things corrected and get better for next week.
Okay, and then final question in this setup over here to the left, Doug.
Darron, do you feel like you guys are the number one team in the country right now?
I don't really want to speak on that, but I know we got a lot of work to do.